You think Darwin's going to be a flop?
It already is. 80 million, Terry. Don't you think it's funny as well? The two clubs that have spent out on a striker in City and Liverpool and tried to slightly change the way they play are not looking as good. It's a bit weird, isn't it? Yeah, but what do I know?
I get that.
If you look at Liverpool, Robertson's 28, coming up 29 in a couple of months. Van Dijk's in his 30s. Milner's 37. Oxlade-Chamberlain's 30. Like, all of their team are like touching 30, Terry. That club is finished. It is done.